war on the loose with this ruthless aggression. I'll let you be the second fat woman here in my confession. I admit it, I did what I had to do to win. I'm an athlete, you're a specimen of sin. With your drinking and smoking and choking down food, I know French dudes with better manners than you. So swing, batter, batter, show me what a fatter rapper can do. I beat cancer, I can sure as hell crack you.
You're strong with cancer, congratulations. Now I'll drop your ass faster than your own foundation. Third base with an Olsen twin, that's a sensation. She's just a little girl, would you give her a bracelet?
Oh, nature knows you lie too tight in the crotch.
You're as bored as your 4D French to watch, so come on.
Little buddy don't look so pissed with all that poison attitude, like a Mexico type.
You set records before black men can compete, are you kidding me? That's like having a pasta contest without Italy. You're an orphan who found his way to fortune and fame. Just think what you could have done if you would have actually trained. I'm the pinnacle of physical condition. While you dip your stick in prostitutes and call it foul tipping. Are you tripping? You'll be nothing but a skeleton. Messing with the fellow in yellow who won't be peddling like hell up in the peloton.
The part of life against the toxin and amazing soap filled with more artificial ingredients than a baby root that may be way too soon. But I'm calling my shot. I'm not talking about those Italian syringes you brought. The salt in the squat will knock you right out of the park and round the base until the sound of uproaring applause while you hang your head in shame and disgrace because you got lost and forgot what real sportsmanship was.
You look tired, kid. You got Cheryl Crow speed eyes. Went along to France and maybe bring me back some fries.
I just stepped to open the mic. I'll fan your fancy bike, you know.